What's up, guys? It's Coach Alex. Hope your quarantine is going great. My self-quarantine is very uneventful, but I decided to dig through the archives and finally finish my spring break vlog from last year, 2019, more than a year later, and actually just about a year ago. So 1 year later, here it is, the premiere of Spring Broke. Enjoy.
That was his caption.
I also love dating a girl 4 years younger than me.
Five.
What?
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Justin!
Dad!
Are we there?
No!
Whose wheat bread is this?
Alright, we're gonna need to take it.
Hey, you mean I...
Yeah, hey, rest in peace to my dude. Con didn't make it.
The promised land. Hookout, we are in you. That mug says bacon wrap, huge tea. Not a small tea we're talking about. Not a medium tea. Huge tea.
What's this? So cheap.
Dude, it's a South, bro.
Maybe larceny on a low level.
Right. What's larceny?
Sheesh.
You mean arson? Like burning things?
Okay, yeah. Yo, Percocet, Miley Percocet.
Oh, is that a doghouse?
Make sure you're sleeping there. It's just a wolf den.
Guys, 7 hours in, we made it. We're all kind of unpacking. Aaron's pooping right now. He's asking for.
Oh no, this isn't good.
So let's, while he's doing that, let's take a little bit of a house tour. So, beautiful, beautiful kitchen setup. Here we got the dock out there. Yeah, it looks great in here. Super clean. Awesome living room. Then we got a one bedroom, a two bedrooms, a dock.
Aw, look at the cute boys out there.
So it's pretty nice. We got another bedroom down there, but right now I'm gonna go and see what the guys are up to. Good.
Wow.
What? I'm not going in there for making noises like that.
Aaron.
Okay, fine. I'll play on the playground real quick. Okay, guys, I'm going to the playground.
There you go.
Are you gonna leave me if I go?
No.
Are you gonna leave me if I go?
No.
Yeah. You're driving faster?
Why didn't you go? Oh, he's going?
Oh, no, Aaron, don't do it! No, don't!
Aaron, do not do it.
Aaron, you're gonna get crushed by the car.
What do you mean?
fucked by the car.
That's so dumb.
Not if I jump.
No,
you're just being a bad example.
Bad example to who?
The kids.
Oh, shoot. I'm sorry, kids. Didn't mean to. That's how it looked like.
That's exact. Don't.
Wait, it's good all the way? This looks good all the way.
What's happening? I just asked for water. That's gonna be my vlog thing. I'm gonna be like eating or drinking, and I'm just gonna wink at the camera. Bro, you can get celery and ranch here. This is way better. That fire ass sucks. Fill it all the way out. Wow. Did you try it before?
Let me see that.
Put your nuts on it.
What's up, fam?
Okay. To all my vloggies, bro.
What's up, vlogs?
My Alex Andreyers out there.
Coach Alex's.
Right. Okay. If someone calls shotgun,
Shoddy.
You can overrule that.
Oh.
But
no.
Guys, there's kids that. There's kids.
Alright, sick.
Alright, so you're gonna talk up. Do you like being in park? How about that? Do you like being in park? No, go ahead, go.
No, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Hey! Help!
Help! I'm a maniac in the car with me! Porterhouse!
You guys are probably not.
No, I think your feet. If I wake up and you're just asleep in the bathroom.
Get out of my bed.
Hey, I'm not in your bed.
Well, my bed.
My hands
that I literally
almost
broke.
My hands
that didn't even.
You can't
get anger on me. Just like you. Enough, bro. Get out of my Sick, which sucks. Headache, but you know, just living the dream.
Shut up! You're so annoying!
I love you, honey.
Yeah, I love you, honey.
Love you.
Guys, as you just saw, we pulled into Lake Norman State. Is it a state or national park?
State park.
State park. Lake Norman State Park. Beautiful day out here.
Beautiful
sunshine is here. We have great lighting today, so really thankful for that. We're just gonna go out hiking for a little bit, you know, enjoy the nature. It's like 60 degrees, maybe 55 degrees right now, so we're really happy about that.
Are you sure you can't spend the night?
It goes, please hang up, and
I
Colin. Oh, it's up. Oh, Colin.
What's up, Colin?
Yaga. Oh, he's gonna know! I saw that from a mile away. I thought he was gonna take his ankle off.
Redemption, round two. Good disc, good disc. Nice
kick. So satisfying.
It honestly is.
That's just so extra.
Watch out for the Girl Scouts!
Hey, what's up, guys? So, yeah, Br0ke's here. Basically, what we're gonna do here, if you've ever seen people churn butter before, this is what people used to do in the olden times. This is how you get water out of the ground. You think water just grows on trees or just out of the ocean? Think again, kid. Basically, what you're gonna have to do, you're gonna get the stick. You're gonna wanna go precisely 9 inches into the ground, not 10, not 8. You understand? Good. So what you're gonna do? You're gonna go like this. Your hand is gonna go counterclockwise. If you go clockwise, you end up with milk, and we don't need milk right now. We have to go home.
It's just about getting a good grip.
So basically, you're just gonna do this for about 45 minutes, and after a while, it'll just kind of come out the top right here. You put your glass right here, and then that's pretty much all you got. So just stay tuned. I'll have some in a little bit.
If you can get that, I swear.
Yeah, he's got it. Money.
He's easily got that. Okay, I'll give you a spot.
Yeah. No. Just a little bit too much.
Just a little.
No, I almost trapped my finger in your
rock. Oh! Oh, wait, guys! Hey!
Come here!
What is it?
Salamander?
No, not the water stick.
Oh, that boy dead.
He's not dead.
Salamander, bro.
That's so cool.
We're at the 5 mile mark, boys.
Yeah, here we go.
Oh, that's good B-roll right there.
Oh.
White.
Oh, gosh.
That's been white.
Oh, what's up, guys? Mark my territory.
Justin and I just juked out everybody else. Literally, they walked right past us, and they're still searching.
Over here!
Hey, shut up, mountain. What's that, mountain troll?
This is God! You have all been saved except for Colin!
Throw him in!
He's got untied basketball shoes on.
Hey, throw him down.
Okay, you're at the second.
Okay, go.
God, you should just like hold on to it. Wow.
Wow.
Let's go.
Aaron!
I thought that was the one for sure.
When we get home, I'll beat 9 with you.
Guys, Aaron's been lost for a long time now. I probably haven't seen him in about 20 minutes. So yeah, we're about to give up and head back to the car. Sorry.
Hey, I want to see him dive in.
It's a cold boy, guys.
No, do not dive.
Don't dive.
Hey, probably don't dive.
Mark, get in there.
Oh, mama! That's a little cold.
It's literally so like.
Someone count us down.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Go!
You gotta go!
Swim left!
I know.
did you do this?
Go!
Let's go!
Go!
Oh, Andrei.
Oh, God.
He went nowhere. They went 2 meters out and came back.
Oh, shoot. Oh, God.
Troopers. Real troopers over here.
Hey, guys. What's up? After a long, hard work, the water stick is coming in handy, because check out what we got.
Wow!
Too easy.
What's even grinding, dude?
Come on, come on, slap him, come on, slap him.
Fire, 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 fire.
Skidship.
I'm not giving you money.
I don't want any money.
Please do not do it.
I don't want any money. I just want to.
They will. They will kill you.
Oh. What's up? What's up, girl? How you doing?
You literally didn't even give me notice. You just went for it. I barely got that.
Oh boy.
Among men.
He literally just jumped in the lake out of nowhere.
What a freak.
Yeah.
Was he chasing those geese?
Yeah.
He said something about geese, something about personal enjoyment, and then...
Welcome aboard.
Five.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
Recount assistant.
Hey, what's up, Andre?
Nope. Yeah.
Oh, Mark.
Okay, sick.
Yeah,
I obviously don't listen to what you're saying.
I was asking you to sign it.
Go!
You get it, and then I get the most for that.
What's up?
We can swim across the lake tomorrow morning.
Come on. No, it's hot. Okay, fine.
Yum.
So this better not go in there.
Yeah, this offer is good, dude.
Is that a phone?
Yeah, no. Hello? Yep, hello. Paging Br0ke Anderson. On my cell phone.
Hold on.
Okay, calling Brian.
My office phone.
That's pricey.
What do you mean? They said Kings.
Alan!
Scott!
Oh. Justin, you trying to get in here?
No.
Every 15 minutes, send that it, bell
send
rings.
It, send it, send it. Don't look, don't look.
It's like a really good way to just keep track of time. We're coming up right here on the college store, right here on the corner. We're going to get all your Davidson gear, your shirts, t-shirts, jerseys.
Hey, so we're going to go in.
Yeah, okay. It used to be a big pile, now it's a lot smaller.
Wow, we've used it.
Gravel.
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you get a handful?
Wow. Actually, don't touch that because we need it.
Thanks. Okay.
So here's our post office right here. This is our sculpture of metal.
Sculpture of metal.
A lot of people like to come here when they're high, try to figure out what it is.
The famous toastery. That sounds like
a place that your Airbnb people were talking about. Their best breakfast. Like, that's yours. It's actually really good. It's like a bad first watch. Right. Accidents and stuff like that. South campus, where you're gonna be coming into the dorms, and so
that's the public library, right there.
Like that. Yeah, here's our library.
See a few students over there.
Yeah, I see a lot of young kids over there.
No, they're just students.
This is a soda shop. Basically, you got soda there.
We sell jeans.
This is closed right now, so. Just so you know, right here.
Wait, what's that?
That used to be a drugstore.
That right there was a drugstore.
High on caffeine.
Right.
Big energy.
Right. What'd you say? What'd you say, dude?
What's up?
No, what'd you say?
You want to play in the park?
No, I want to go play in the park.
I'm going to be there before you.
Yeah, look.
So the plan right now is to successfully sit into a lecture. We just have to find one first.
Point.
from Chapel Hill.
No, I have family in Columbus.
Yeah, totally. Me too.
He's running the most.
Oh, is this like a?
If anyone can solve this on my board. Okay, so what? Hey, Alex, remember?
Oh, they're Buffalo.
Marcus Weinstein.
Yeah, I remember Marcus Weinstein.
Good guy. Oh, yeah.
What a guy.
Dude, so freaking good.
Unbelievable.
So look at the cabs.
This takes
this
forever
guy.
To make, dude. Yeah.
Somebody called a farmer.
Hey, grow up. Grow up.
You ever see three grown men go after a tree swing?
Hey, grow up.
Oh, here we are.
They got the steeple set up?
Oh. Alright, try to get some tackles.
Okay, they have the steeple.
Hey Mark, it's a good swing, man.
For the vlog. Your last time, let's get it. Let's get it. It's all you, Colin.
US? University School?
Yeah, okay. We just beat you guys in hockey.
Yeah, I know.
Off the record, so Andrei is not that good of captain.
We just finished up our tour at Davidson College. Overall, just a really positive experience. Shouts out to Elizabeth for hosting us, you know. Really had a great tour guide with Br0ke Anderson. Gonna head back to the house now. And once we get there, it's time to grill up some food, you know? Sausages, chicken, burgers, we got it all. So stay tuned for that. Thanks for staying along this week. You're beautiful, one of a kind. Smile more.
Hey, what's up guys? So we're grilling out today.
We've literally put new kids in the room again.
Alright, so we're grilling out today. It's a nice and peaceful spot here on the lake.
This should really be out.
Let's take a look at it.
Yeah, way too much heat. Flame is way too low. We are struggling to keep it above 200 degrees.
Well, if there's one person that can do it, please.
Yeah, yeah. No.
What's wrong with me?
Hey guys, you guys actually hurt some really bad.
Hey! Hey stop! Keep going. Stop!
Hey you guys!
No!
Hey
guys! No! Stop!
Hey guys, make sure you're following the
Holy
sh!
All right, guys. What do you say?
Guys, stop! Stop!
Hey guys,
stop what?
Guys, you don't want to follow this convention.
Mitch, how you shut the thing
up? What's up, guys? Welcome back to the vlog.
As you can see, we're having a great time here in North Carolina.
Wow, that tree is really about to come down.
Oh, stop, stop, stop,
stop,
stop,
stop, man,
stop it.
I need an adult.
Somebody's gonna get hit by that lawn.
Guys, that tree is coming down, bro. All
right, guys, 10 seconds left.
Bitch, I will beat you.
Terrible, terrible idea. Alright, just a heads up. Mindy here just did her business. Mitch took it and is currently threatening Brooks with it.
No, Mitch!
Hey, hey, look at Mindy. Good girl.
Oh, you want some?
Brooks, are you mad?
You just enabled him.
Brooks, are you mad?
I'm mad.
Mindy.
I thought I had a friend, but alas, I didn't.
Oh, you're
gonna knock us out.
Watch out, Mindy!
Oh, no!
Mindy, no! Save yourself!
Mindy!
Yes, Mindy, get after it.
Brooks, say if there's one closer to Mindy.
What did I do?
Skylar, can you grow up?
I told her to park in
and
the driveway.
I'm really about to come out there and get
those.
Oh,
she's
do it then.
Huh?
Okay.
Hang on!
Alright, boys. That means you.
Guys, quick update. I feel like I'm gonna die, but we're going to get pizza now. So currently some really good pizza. So we're just really excited for that.
Well, RIB is really
guys, I'm so sorry. We already ate the pizza.
It was good.
It was really good.
I just crust.
No, he's got the crust. Wow, look how good that crust looks, dude. Wow.
Good crust.
Anyways, hey, boys, how would we rate this pizza? Like.
Honestly,
maybe
probably
9
out of 10.
9 out of 10.
One bite, everybody knows the rules. It's kind of flat, crust isn't great. Doesn't look like there's much sauce, but here we go. Yeah, I have the fold.
Thank you.
Swallow?
Yeah, is it good or?
Thank you. Is it thick?
It's definitely thin crust. No, it's not bad. I'll say.
Right. That's so fun.
6.8 out of 10. It's pretty good.
Right.
Hey guys, welcome to Holler and Dash. Got a little bit spicy chicken biscuit action going on. How are we feeling about it, Brooks?
This is so good that I want to fight somebody. Like the next person I see, I'm punching in the throat because this is so good.
Yeah. I agree.
Don't look at me. I'm mad.
That's so true.
I'm not saying you. I'm just saying
you could. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm looking
I mean, like, what?
What can you say?
How do you feel right now?
I feel woke.
Hey, they said we have to go to the epicenter.
The epicenter?
They said, like...
Why?
Enough. Wait,
are you pissed?
What is that in there? What is that?
The sink.
No, it's... What is that? It's literally an airplane.
What?
The sink. You like wash your hands, and then you just go... And it goes... Holy cow, that building's tall!
Yeah, it's not
big. I've literally never seen that before. Holy, how do they make a building that tall?
So we just happened to find ourselves in Charlotte during the ACC tournament.
What happened, dude?
Literally, there's that really big cap.
We don't know why, but we're here now, so we're gonna enjoy it.
But people do.
All right. He's gonna do one of these things where he...
Mark, stop looking so hard, dude. Why are you looking so hard? Ease up, bro. Come on, dude. It's not that big of a deal.
Can we get an update on the situation?
Hey, guys, so long story short, we want to watch some basketball that we have no ties to.
Yep.
And we got some nosebleed tickets.
So yes.
They're way up there, but we're going to try to finagle our way down closer to the court. Maybe stay in and watch Zion Williamson, but don't tell them.
Yeah, so here we are.
Here we are.
Tickets?
So let's go sell these now.
Tickets?
How sad am I going to be if these tickets are fake?
Yeah, I mean, if they're fake, I'm
going to be in the whole
world. So nice.
I'm going to talk to the guy who's right now.
No, we got a game to catch. There's no backpacks allowed in the stadium, so I had to go run them back to the car.
I'm gonna sit it right here. I ain't gonna throw that away. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, Edgar!
Oh?
What's up, Alex?
We spent 4 hours inside of a basketball game session.
You got it.
Brooks, how are you feeling about the session tonight?
Long story short, go Noles, baby.
Go Tech.
Go Noles,
baby. We're now diehard Florida State Seminoles and Virginia Tech.
But Bucks above all else.
Hokies?
Yes, Hokies. It's a type of bird. Apparently.
What's a Hokie?
Dude, that castrated literally just turkey. Looked like a turkey.
Wasn't it just a turkey? Yeah.
It was just a turkey.
It's a castrated turkey.
Wow.
You can't say castrated on the vlog.
No.
This is going on the PG-13
vlog. No, this is going on the PG vlog.
Uh-oh.
I said, where's my salsa? She said, I don't have any. I said, why not?
And then what happened?
Barcats.
Oh. And then what happened?
And then what'd you do?
Then I ate my dip with no salsa.
Okay, come on. Because I'm a little boy.
Yeah, you're a little baby boy.
This is me. I'm a little boy.
I'm a little hard candy worth of a boy. Right. I'm a little, you just twist me up and then eat me and pop me in my mouth. That's a small boy.
My nickname in high school was either Tic Tac or Jolly Rancher.
Right.
Right. And I said that lime is dope, but that beard is doper. You know what I'm saying? 100%.
Also might be fake.
I wish I was 6'4".
Sure.
Sure. 100%. But I'm not.
Because I'm a little boy.
Okay, we're gonna go.
Oh, look at this.
Look at me.
Young people are like this, I'm like this. Call me a little shrimp boy.
Right. What's up? What's up?
Deep climbing.
Right.
See what happens.
All right, think about it.
You have a wonderful face.
Stop.
You have a great
stature. Stop.
If you grow your beard out, I want to love you.
So our day's come to a close here in Charlotte. We just got swindled out of all of our money. Anyways, that's we're ending our day here in Charlotte. So all we gotta say is, hey, go Noles.
Go Noles.
When it starts to get warmer, oof, and it's like sunset.
Cool. Hey, what's up, lad? No.
Okay, ruining my. You ruining my bit. No, what's up? It's a walk of shame if I've seen one.
Sorry. I don't want to poop in the lake.
Alright, so bad news everyone, I wasn't recording. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to the vlog. We're back on the Davidson College campus. We're here with Emmy. This is her second take. She was a lot more quiet this time around.
Hey guys, it's me, Emmy.
There we go. And yeah, we're here for a worship night. Skyler's right behind us. Now he's right next to us. So it's supposed to be a great night. Let's check it out. We got Aaron in the back. Yeah. Sky guy.
Washed by the sound of his blood.
The Br0ke. The Br0ke.
Okay, there we go. I'm sorry, I have an accent. From the Philippines?
I just doesn't
sound
like a
Filipino
accent.
Let's
pray.
Oh, we're this way. Day 5. We're packing up.
Hey guys, what's up? It's a beautiful North Carolinian morning. It's departure day. We're heading out. Taking a couple last views of the lake.
Brian,
hey guys, what's good?
Nothing.
Brian, we have no idea.
We have no idea what this is, Brian.
Bump. Big bump.
Go.
Brooke, if you do it without a test, can you make it?
Yeah, he's doing a walk.
He's all power.
Brooke, so that one is like what's in the ground.
Ah!
Can't
lift
the dock.
Pull the dock up.
Ah!
Had it.
I'm done, Mitch.
Ah!
Ah!
Little baby.
That's good. That's good. Okay, you're
on. Oh no!
I hate when he helicopters.
What's up?
Shout out to the Goddards for hosting us. They're really awesome people. Took us out on their boats and everything. Tubing through the whole nine yards.
Mindy! Mindy! Hi!
Mindy!
Mindy! The dog?
Mindy.
Mindy?
I said what I said, dude.
What'd you say?
I'm not gonna take a bath.
Only Alex.
No, what'd you say?
You're gonna grow up.
You're gonna vlog.
I just can't
bro?
Say anything about around you because you're just gonna get it on tape and use it against me when I become president.
Oh, so now you're gonna make fun of me because I can't become president.
Yeah, correct.
Alright, that's sick.
And he's gonna go.
Oh, cool, bro.
We don't like Randy.
I don't even know what to do.
They saw me out.
Brooks, Brooks,
did you eat it?
Brooks, don't do it.
Brooks, it's like really good, bro. You can't. No, put the spoon down, bro.
Yeah. We'll figure this out.
Oh, he's done it now.
I'm so mad. Are you kidding me? Like, are you kidding me?
Chris, what do you think of this food?
Shut up. Shut up. Why does it taste like this? What? I've literally been looking forward to this all week.
Yeah, that one.
Meets the exhibition.
Feels more okra.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get more okra.
I thought to myself, banana pudding is banana pudding. Wow. It's good, but like...
That's really good.
This just piped me up.
Yeah. Does it pipe you up?
No.
That's fine.
This is doing to you what you would do to me. Right. I just bit into a vanilla wafer of God. That's what I just did. Like, what do I do?
Is this ambrosia?
Oh,
it is the next bit of
glass. Why does Loki taste like ambrosia?
Is that your third? Is that your third?
No, what question?
What am I supposed to do to vlog? What am I supposed to do? Waking up at 6:05.
Go home. Take a bath.
You gonna take a bath in the coop?
Right.
Sure. Right. Sure.
Guys, we're home. It's like, Con, what's the temperature right now?
It's 45 and stinky.
Con's pissed. Oh my. Okay.
I need to get inside. Is
this a walker? Are you gonna park here, bro?
All right, happy spring break to everyone. Bye.
I'm gonna have to join them so bad.
They're gonna be able to walk the entire way there.
Okay.
Go in.
Are you guys coming?
No. I'm thinking.
I'm not.
Oh, here we go. Tough guy.
Oh, it's a big.
Stop the boat.
Here's the thing. I can very clearly get this phone from the other side, so that's all we need.
Keep on going!
Don't stop!
You're almost there!
Go on the